And now I will show you how to backtest the strategy, because it is very important before actually testing it on a demo account. And with super simple words, the backtest shows the past performance, all the trades, where they opened, where they closed, and we will see kind of overview at the end at the report. So let's go straight to the point. I will right click over the chart and I will go to expert advisors and I will hit strategy tester. This will open a new window below the terminal and automatically it will select the right expert advisor, the symbol and the time frame. I can select current spread or I can enter any value. For model, it is very important to switch to open prices only. There are three different models. Every tick is used when we have tick data, but most of the brokers don't offer tick data at all. And this expert advisor that I'm backtesting right now works on the opening of the bar, which means that it will check for entry rules every time a new bar opens. And this is why I need to select open prices only. Control points is a different method, and this is when the expert is designed in a way that it will open trades during the bar. I have shown that in some of my videos where I demonstrate algo trading with experts generated from Forex Strategy Builder Professional. But for this robot, I will use open prices only. Below, I can select the date. And if I check it, I can choose the dates I want to test. Or if I uncheck it, I will use the maximum bars I have from the broker. And if you don't see many bars, what you can do is to zoom out and press the home key on your keyboard to load maximum bars. And just hold it until it stops moving to make sure you load as many bars as the broker offers. And here it is. You can see that I have data back from July 2021, which is nearly 1 year of historical data. Not bad. And if I press start, you will see that the backtest happens just for a few seconds. But because this expert advisor is on M5, I want to see how it does just in the last few months. So what I will do, I will check use date and I will select, for example, from the beginning of February, or let's say the beginning of March, and today we are 29th of June. So this will be March, April, May, June, July. Without July. So for the last 4 months, I want to see the performance. I will hit on start. The backtest is very quick. And here are the results. I can see all the trades that happened for this period of time. And here is the graph. I can see a positive, steady graph going upwards. And of course, there are some drawdowns because with every strategy, there are losing periods. Don't expect to find a strategy where you will have only profits. Most of the time, these are scam robots, or the backtest was over optimized, so it was just perfect for the period. But when you start trading with it, there will be losses. Of course, the backtest does not guarantee future performance. Remember that. Even you see backtest for many trades for a long period of time, there is never a guarantee that the robot will continue profiting in the future. But it is way more than having no backtest at all. Just a random strategy that someone shows on YouTube or anywhere else without any proof as a backtest, it's really nothing. The backtest is a lot, but still doesn't guarantee future performance. And if I click on report, you will see the summary. So there were over 650 trades for the strategy, or this is how many times the strategy was executed. And we can see some summary such as the expected payoff, how many profitable trades we had, how many losing trades, what is the maximal drawdown, and what were the consecutive losses, profits, and many more statistics. The absolute drawdown was just $50, which is good enough. The profit factor is 179. The profit factor is all the profits divided by all the losses, and net profit is $6,610 for this 4 months. But this is trading with 0.1 lot size. If I increase it to one complete lot, which will be 1 gold ounce in this case, you will see what is the difference. I will go to expert properties and I will increase the entry lot to 1, and I will hit on OK, and I will hit on start for the backtest again. And you can see now the graph goes to about $70,000, and if I hit on report, you will see that my total net profit is $62,834. And if I divide that by 120 days, because I have tested it for 4 months, which is roughly 120 days, you will see that I have over $523 average profit per day. But this is only if I am trading a complete one lot. So it really depends on how much you are trading. Obviously, if you are trading 10 lots, then the backtest will show $5,000. If you are trading less, it will be less. So it really depends on the quantity you trade, but always make sure that you trade a small portion of your total capital, so you're not risking it all in a few trades. And the backtest is very useful to give you the idea exactly how much you will be expecting to make with this robot on your account size and the quantity that you are planning to trade. But one more time, the backtest doesn't guarantee future performance, but as I already said, it is way more to have on your side rather than just trading some manual strategy that has no any proof it was profitable, at least until the moment.